And now I'm here with Kwani Smith from the Baltimore City Department of Social Services. Kwani, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself and why you're here?
Well, we're here today as part of the community looking for homes for our children that are in foster care. We're looking for homes for foster children that need to be adopted and homes for permanent situations for them. We have a staff here. Barbara Forrest, Ms. Sharon Garland, and myself, Ronnie Smith, have been here today talking with the business community, letting them know that we're willing to come out to their establishment, talk to their staff about the 6,000 children in Baltimore City that are in out-of-home placement because of neglect, abuse, or abandonment. We're looking to find homes for the 600 children that need to be adopted. The Baltimore community needs to adopt and make a permanent home for the children. So at the minority business seminar, we're looking for the community, the business community, to get involved. That's why we're here today, and we really need the help. If people are interested, they can call us at 410-685-8231 to show their interest, to become a foster adoptive parent at 410-685-8231.